How to get rid of silkworms. Webworms, which are often referred to as silkworms, are an annoying pest that destroys trees and makes unsightly web nests on the branches. You have a few methods at your disposal to get rid of the multitudes of worms that may invade your trees in the summer. Follow a few tested techniques to ensure that you get rid of them safely and effectively. Rip open the webs to give birds, wasps and other animals access to the worms. Cut off the branch to eliminate their access to fresh branches on which to feed. Light a torch and place it inside the web. Use a stick or a broom to knock the nest out if you can't reach it. Put the nest in a garbage bag and throw it out. Use insecticide sprayed from high-pressure sprayers to take out a lot of nests at once. Tear open the webs beforehand to make sure the insecticide penetrates it. Apply the insecticides after the eggs hatch and before the larvae start building the webs if you don't want to have to tear open each web. However, unless you know what you are doing, leave the application of pesticides to a professional. Call a professional pest control company to thoroughly exterminate the silkworms.